A terrorist has been killed in an encounter in Srinagar, Sora area. There are continuous terrorist attacks taking place in Jammu and Kashmir from early morning today, ahead of three more phases of assembly polls in the state. First encounter started in the Mahura area of Uri at around 3 a.m. this morning when six terrorists tried to get inside an army camp in Sora. However, the security forces successfully ended their encounter by killing all six terrorists that entered an army fortification. The two phases of the assembly elections are over and three others are still scheduled. Uri and the nearby Baramulla area will be voting in the third phase on December 9.
Powered by NNIS.